idea that animates virtually all of the groups that are associated with Atlas is the idea that we need to win intellectual battles today to set up the conditions for future policy victories, and that trying to take a shortcut through politics is often missing the point, because you can create greater good by working for the long-term betterment of society, the long-term improvement in the appreciation for the ideas for freedom. And that's a lot easier and more cost-effective than would be pursuing a political win today. Antony had an entrepreneurial instinct, and he loved to work with entrepreneurs in the world of ideas who favored the same public policy solutions that relied on civil society and not big government. And today, we're able to take that same entrepreneurial mindset, work with the kind of people Fisher would have loved to have worked with, but we get to do it in so many different cultures and so many different countries because of the way that we've scaled up our capacities at Atlas Network. So what we're really doing is taking what Antony was doing as his personal calling, and we've turned it into a very sophisticated operation for winning victories for liberty. We know it's going to take time, but we're investing today so we have a stronger movement that can change the world in the direction of freedom tomorrow.